Jefferson County. Tomorrow, leaders will take another stab at instituting a mask mandate. The Jefferson County Health Department Board will vote on an order that would require face masks to be worn to slow the spread of COVID-19. As you may remember, in August, the board approved a mask mandate only to overturn that vote the next day because of concerns that the public was not properly notified. Tomorrow's meeting comes a week after a mask mandate was approved in Franklin County.